The West African nation of Cabo Verde consists of a string of 10 volcanic islands and is home to about 500,000 people. As a global biodiversity hotspot, its waters are teeming with ocean wildlife such as whales, sharks, and dolphins, while its shores provide essential nesting habitat for threatened sea turtles. Cabo Verdeans have a strong conservation ethic. Local fishers patrol the waters around the islands to combat illegal fishing and prevent the poaching of sea turtles. While rich in wildlife, Cabo Verde is poor in other natural resources. Located about 400 miles off the coast of West Africa, the islands lack a stable supply of drinking water. 85% of the nation's fresh water is supplied by diesel-electric desalination plants. Diesel fuel is expensive, making Cabo Verde's cost for safe drinking water some of the highest in the world. Also, burning diesel fuel emits greenhouse gases and other pollutants that can be harmful to people and wildlife and contribute to climate change. Cabo Verdeans wanted to find a cleaner, cheaper way to produce drinking water, and Resolute Marine, a Boston-based marine energy company, was eager to be part of the solution. Resolute Marine's innovative desalination system called Wave 2O is powered by a renewable energy source that Cabo Verde has in abundance, ocean waves. Working together with Cabo Verde's government and water company, Resolute Marine agreed to install several wave energy converter flaps on the ocean floor. The natural motion of the waves moves the flaps back and forth, generating energy. The energy pressurizes seawater, which travels through a hose to the shore, where it drives a reverse osmosis desalination system. The system removes salt and any other harmful substances, providing a stable, low-cost supply of fresh water to the people of Cabo Verde, while also reducing the nation's reliance on diesel fuel. When it comes to water scarcity, Cabo Verde is not alone. More than 1 billion people around the globe lack reliable access to clean drinking water. Many of these people live close to a coastline where harnessing the power of ocean waves to produce fresh water may be an option. An average Wave 2O desalination plant could supply drinking water for 40,000 people every day, while reducing harmful greenhouse gases by about 4,300 tons per year. For the people of Cabo Verde and other island nations and coastal communities, innovative marine technologies like the Wave 2O system could help solve the global water crisis in a cost-effective and environmentally friendly way.